Guys, it's Rick from SSVConcepts.com, shooting a drill for primaryandsecondary.com. It's a shoot and move drill. The setup is three C-zone steels. You have cones at 10, 15, and 20. On the buzzer, you're going to start at 10, two rounds to the center target, one to each side. Move to 15, two to the center, one to each side. Move to 20, two to the center, one to each side. This is going to work your processing speed, target acquisition, and target transition.
Fifty-two.